Mike rented this excavator from, I believe it's Sunset in Sandpoint for the day, so he could clean up, get his slash piles to get all together and clean up some of this mess. Actually, it looks a lot better. He took a lot of stuff out of there. Stuff from right here. This is the pile. That's a monster pile. On the farm, Mike got his slash pile going. an hour trying to get it going with diesel fuel down through it, and it just burned all that off and then quit going, so we're trying again.